Earn money online, fast PayPal money. That's what I'm going to be talking about in this video. So if you're looking for a way to make some money online, some fast cash, you need some easy money without you making an investment into it. Now, this is going to require some of your time. So if you're not willing to put in the work, don't even watch this video. I'm just going to be straight up front. So if you're looking for a way to earn some money online, and you want some fast PayPal money, now this is the perfect video. If this is your first time to my YouTube channel, welcome. My name is Andre. I talk about how to make money online affiliate marketing and just different ways that I could share my knowledge with you. So when I go out and do my research, I try some of these things, or I have friends or family that are doing these things. I always like to create a video so you can watch it and you can go out there and you can try it for yourself. So again, if it's your first time here, let me know in the comments, you know, let me know where you're watching this from. I always like to know how far my videos are trending. And for my people that watch my videos over and over again, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. So I don't want to waste too much of your time. So let's jump into the video right now. So as mentioned before, lots of videos on here. So feel free to scroll through here, see if there's something that you would like to do, and just let me know what you think. So earn money online, and this is some fast PayPal money. So if you don't have a PayPal account, you need to sign up for one right now. Just go to paypal.com and you can register right away. So let's do it. And the website I'm going to be talking about is called RemoTask. So it's remotask.com. And basically this particular website is going to pay you to do tasks. That's what it is. You can start earning money from home today, right? Make money doing tasks. So the things that they're going to be letting you do, we're going to scroll through here so you can see simple stuff. So you're going to go on websites and you're going to give review about what the website is. For example, let me show you how it works. So you tag images, you transcribe audio, moderate content. We have many interesting tasks for you to do. So you got to be English fluency. If you don't speak English fluently, you got to work on your English. I do apologize for that, but they're going to need you to be able to pinpoint the mistakes that are on the website. How do you feel about the website? What is, should we move this from here and put it over here? You have to be able to, you know, have some form of common sense, I would say, and in order for you to do this. So it's pretty easy. You sign up, you take an exam, you work, and you get paid. So they paid weekly. You get paid weekly in your PayPal account. So you could sign up using your Facebook account. So it's pretty easy. If you don't have a Facebook account, you could just sign up for one. They have tons of exam for you to take, and you do the task in the category that you are unlocked. So every time you do a stage, it goes to the next one. So you do this task, it unlocks. Once you complete and you get the job done, then you move on to the next one. So it goes on in stages. So easy task that you can do. So I'm going to zoom in so you can see. Each exam unlocks tasks for you to do. Example, right? Drawing boxes around cars, your moderate content, identifying spam, and categorizing t-shirts. So these are some simple things that you can do to earn money online and make some fast PayPal money. So we work with multiple companies. Startup. So let's say a company is coming out. They got a brand new website and they're looking to launch. They come on here to Remote Task, and Remote Task is very similar like Micro Task. So if I go to Micro Workers, not Micro Task. If I go to microworkers.com, this too is conjunctioning with Remote Task. So this, they give you a lot of things for you to do, like transcribing, you're finding different things. What are images look like, the emotions, you could take surveys on here. So this is also another great website. So you could pair this one with RemoTask, and you can make money on both of them. So when one of them is slowing down, and when I mean slow down, because not all the time you're going to be getting tasks for you to do. They highly recommend you do on RemoTask at least 20 hours per week. That's the recommendation. So if you have a couple hours in the evening, you can do that. If you got a second job and you want to squeeze this in, you know, this is extra money right here that you can do. So here are some of the tasks that is showing up. So right here, image annotation. So you draw squares around the car. So if they say, hey, pick out the cars, you just draw that. Over here, this is it's a categorization. So it's a coat, it's purple, and it's cotton. So you want to do that. Right over here, OCR, image transcription, blue bottle, different things. So you transcribe the important content. Right over here, these are data collection. So you search the web, you collect data about anything. So they will send you some information and say, hey, go on Google, go on Bing, go on this particular website, give us some information. So that is what data collection is. Audio transcriptionist is also good because you can transcribe voice recordings for people to read. This is, you know, you listen to it. So that's why they're telling you that English is, if you got to know English, right? And understand it in a way where you can transcribe it. So comparison. So make sure you stick with me to the end, right? So comparison. And if you meet some of our task workers, there's people all over the place. And it seems like it is worldwide. And when I say worldwide, not every single country on the planet. Of course, you just have to come on here and just see a few countries there. But I know it's worldwide because there's people overseas doing this. So frequently asked questions, these are some of the questions that people ask is, first question, do I have to work a minimum number of hours? There's no minimum to get paid each week. So they recommend 20 hours per week is what they recommend if you want to make a certain amount of money. But if you just want to do this on the side, now this is not going to get you super rich. Do keep in mind that. I just want to make sure. This is not going to give you a lot of money and where you can change your life and all that type of stuff. It's not. It's basically a little side hustle that you could do. And when I say side hustle, I mean like gas money, things like that. It's not going to make any drastic, huge change to like your financial burden, but it could stop a gap. It could fill something. But for this, if you have this, plus you have micro workers, plus you have the other things that I highly recommend that you check out some of my videos if you haven't, and they can give you a little task for you to do. So you could do, and it will add up. You know, you got five things going on. You do 2 hours here, an hour here, an hour there, an hour there. And so you don't get bored, because a lot of times most people are just watching Netflix and just Netflixing their life away when you could have done something and making some money even while you do Netflix, right? I love Netflix, but not so much. So what if I'm confused about a certain things? Of course, they got like a great community that you can go over. How do you join? You just sign up, click on here. How do you withdraw your earnings? Of course, preferred choice is PayPal, so make sure you sign up for that. Why do I get an error every time I try to sign up? So make sure you go through these things. How do we have to pay to you? Do we have to pay to use the platform? Of course not. We do not charge for working on our platform. However, there's a 2% PayPal transaction fee for PayUp. So yeah, you know, PayPal, there's always a transaction fee for PayPal. And can I use mobile work? Can I use mobile to work? Yes, you can. You know, you could do that. So here is some of the pay that you're going to get. As I said, you're not going to get super rich. Right here, you can get anywhere from between $35 to $50. Right. And then you have some task workers that work like 40 hours plus a week from home. They make like $60 to $100. As I said before, the average is between $1.50 to $2.50. So this not gonna get you super rich. So if you got some spare time, do it little by little. I wouldn't tell you to like stop what you're doing and just go on here. This is if you have like free time, extra time, and you sometime you like an hour or so pass where you could do something, you could just hop on here and you can get paid. So if you're looking for my number one recommendation of starting a real business online, check out the first link in the description. Sign up to learn marketing so that way you can go out and run some ads on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, all that type of stuff, or even run ads for small companies all over in your area, in your city, and also in other places. So I do hope you enjoy this video. Like, subscribe, become a part of the family. Let me know what you think. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. My name is Andre. Peace.